I know that everyone here will soon be marching over to the Capitol building to peacefully and patriotically make your voices heard.